As of the summer of 2018, Manchester University began to offer a dual degree program. This program combines our doctorate of pharmacy program with our master's in pharmacogenomics.
It's really a pairing of those two sciences and two expertise that have a lot of natural overlap with each other. Students will enter into the Pharm.D program first, and during their first year be able to apply for the master's portion, the master's in pharmacogenomics, and then start taking classes right in that summer after their first year.
At the four-year mark, they would have earned both degrees. So this degree does not extend their time here at Manchester. It simply adds to some of the coursework that they're taking while they're here.
I really chose pharmacy, first of all, because I really want to help patients, in something that I'm really passionate about. And so I feel like this dual degree is giving me kind of another aspect to help patients even more. With us being one of the first programs to be able to do this, where a lot of places are going to be interested in our expertise in the future. And so we're going to really be able to not only benefit patient lives, but we're also going to be able to help teach other professionals just kind of the importance of this field and implementing it into their practice as well.
With kind of the nature of pharmacogenomics kind of evolving, the position I might actually pursue might not even be created yet. Who knows, I might even be able to create my own position, but there's definitely opportunities with different genetic testing companies, utilizing your knowledge to kind of interact between physicians and be that bridge between providers.
I know with pharmacy, we really deal with the treatment of patients aspect, but with this pharmacogenomics, we're going to really be able to look at why are we treating those patients in the first place, and kind of what about them is, you know, making them need this treatment. And so I think being able to kind of see past just the treatment stage and really see more of the patients on a personal level, that's really going to overall help not only our jobs, but help treat patients as well.